The old photo just after Nam. The loose gray-brown suits. High school graduates all close together. I remember the photographer motioning us to move in. Our faces turned slightly right. One sleeve swinging flat and long. The cloth-covered hand carved of wood, waiting for the new device from the VA. And O'Malley, his shoulders slanted from shrapnel, smiling across the group of us, glad for his life and his happily married pal, who looked shyly straight into the lens, glad to have his friends mostly back.